always wanted to live off-grid, right? Well, hi, my name is Will Edmond with Adventures of Will. I'm in the beautiful island of Culebra, and I'm living off-grid. So our off-grid house here is built on concrete stilts, also concrete blocks of a wooden deck. This house is fully off the grid, solar panels on the top. So the house is very solid, and the reason why, there's hurricanes that come through this area. So you need a house that is built sturdy like this, all concrete and wood as well. I want to give you a little tour of the house. All right, so as you walk in here, I've created a little workstation right here. So I've got all my electronics, got my drone here. I have my computer here, but my computer is outside. Another cool thing is they have a custom bookshelf right here so you can stack your books. So everything here is very simple, very tiny. Have a gas range here, and gas is not too complicated, but you do have to go downstairs in order to turn on the propane cylinders. So they use a small propane tanks at the very bottom, the ones that you can go to a convenience store to refill. Here is a cement sink. I like the sink because it has an area that you can wash your dishes here, so the water doesn't just stay on your countertop. It actually drains off back into the sink. And then also on the bottom here, there is storage for all your dishes. Also right behind me, you have the kitchen view that's actually letting in natural sunlight in the morning, and fresh air blows right through your kitchen and while you're in the living room. And the ceiling here has stained wood here. So I'm in the bathroom here, amazing bathroom with a nice sink with a wooden case that you can actually store different towels on the bottom. The shower right here, you can see the ocean right outside of the window whenever you're taking a shower here. And we have a rain collection barrel at the top of the house. It has lines that collect water from the top and it runs through the ground. And I also have an outdoor shower right here. How cool is that? Also, there's no AC in this house. This house has nothing but natural air coming through it. So whenever you're sleeping at night, the weather is very peaceful, it's very cool. But in the daytime, it does warm up a little bit, but it doesn't get too hot. And my favorite place is to be out here on the patio. We have this hammock here that you can relax and enjoy the sunrise and the sunset. As you see right here, we have a deck that you can sit on and you catch the view of the ocean right here in your backyard. How cool is that? So why do I want to live off grid, live in a tiny house, van life, something like that? Why would people do it? Living in the 20s, going to college, and then for the last couple of years traveling around the whole entire world, you realize that you don't need as many things as you think that you do. And this place is absolutely perfect. Off-grid can save you a lot of money because you're not using electricity. If you're collecting your own rainwater, that's another important way to save the freedom, cost saving. And then also, I mean, you can be out in nature, have beautiful views like this. You may not be on an ocean. You may be in a forest, a national forest or something like that. If you're doing a tiny house or on wheels, you can move around the country and move around the world, especially if it's a van life. I hope you enjoyed this beautiful tour of the villa here. And also, if you love this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button and tell your boy what's up. Until next time, guys, peace.